The man to watch. In imperious form and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And every reason to be enthused, because our action coming up is from the Dritte Liga. It's Rot-Weiss Essen, and they take on Elversberg.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And the game begins. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? It's a good cross, has to be. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality. Wonderful piece of skill.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Real chance.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
So, underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Chance to do damage. Fine cross into the middle. Well, he had the scent of a hat-trick in his nostrils, but not this time.
Well, he keeps getting into good positions. He'll surely get another chance before the end of the game.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Chance to finish. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Cameras trained on one man. He starts today, but might he be retiring? Stay with us for all the action on EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling, a match in the Dritte Liga. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, as you can see, they're going to play with a front two. And if you do that, it's vital that they work as a pair. They need to play close to each other and combine as much as possible.
And the contest begins. Promising looking attack. A real opening now. Off the post. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Chance here, and a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, there's been a boatload of speculation surrounding him ahead of the game. If you believe the story...
Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So 2-0 now. And he's made headway. And a goal! What a magnificent display. It's such a one-sided contest here. The cameras are fixed to one man. A massive day for any young player. His senior debut is coming up, and we'll have it live for you on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is this appetizing contest from the Dritte Liga. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And they kick off here. Lefebvre. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Delivered into the area here. Under pressure. Can he do it? And that is defending of the highest order. Well, being pressed here. Well, it is a feather on the cap of any 16-year-old making your full senior debut, and you wonder just what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, we shouldn't expect too much from him. Let's just hope he settles in and doesn't...
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here! An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Let's see this again. Into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? A chance maybe from the wide position. Useful ball to the near post. And they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And the strike could not get any better. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Determined defending. This looks promising. Could cross it in here. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And just look at that strike. He opens up his body and makes a really clean contact with the ball. A great finish.